Guys off of just pure brute strength and intimidation. Most guys were just pretty much intimidated. They lost the fight before they even got hit. Most guys. I knew the art of skullduggery. These guys, I knew how to beat these guys psychologically before I even got in the ring with them.
While I'm in the dressing room, 5 minutes before I come out, my gloves are laced up. I'm breaking my gloves down. I'm pushing the lever in the back of my glove. I'm breaking the middle of the glove so my knuckle could pierce through the leather. I could feel my knuckle piercing against the tight leather gloves on the Everlast boxing glove. When I come out, I have supreme confidence, but I'm scared to death. I'm totally afraid. I'm afraid of everything. I'm afraid of losing. I'm afraid of being humiliated, but I'm totally confident. The closer I get to the ring, the more confidence I get. The closer, the more confidence I get. The closer, the more confidence I get. All during my training, I've been afraid of this man. I thought this man might be capable of beating me. I've dreamed of him beating me, but I always stayed afraid of him. But the closer I get to the ring, I'm more confident. Once I'm in the ring, I'm a god. No one could beat me. I walk around the ring, but I never take my eyes off my opponent. I keep my eyes on him, even if he's ready and pumping. He can't wait to get his hands on me as well. I keep my eyes on him. Then once I see a chink in his armor, boom, and one of his eyes may move, and then I know I have him. Then when he comes to the center of the ring, he still looks at me with his piercing look, and as if he's not afraid, but he already made that mistake when he looked down for that 0.1 of a second. I know I had him. He'll fight hard for the first 2 or 3 rounds, but I know I already broke his spirit.
I know I already broke his spirit.